All right, boys, I think it's time to get off.
Feels great to get out of that plane.
Hey, Roland, what was the point of even coming here?
Well, because we need to find a carnivore.
And why do we even need a carnivore?
Well, some of the scientists over at NDKfilms think that the dinosaur's blood could be a cure for cancer.
Oh, okay.
Alright, man. Come on. Let's get the show on the road.
So, what should I do?
Oh, all you need to do is stay here. We'll call you when we need you.
Okay.
Man, this forest is humongous and awfully thick. And by the looks of it, old. Very old.
Roland, can we just stop to take a breather? We've been walking around for 2 hours.
Okay. We'll stop to take a breather, but for only 10 minutes. Then we're back on the road.
Finally.
Hey, Eric, I'm going to the ladies' room. I'll be back in 2 minutes, okay?
Okay. Cool.
Hmm. This looks like a good spot. Man, that felt good. Now I feel like I can take on anything, huh? Oh, no. Ah!
What was that? Eric, where's Trevor?
I saw him, like, 2 minutes ago.
I think he's in trouble. Come on!
Trevor!
Ooh, stop it!
Trevor, what's going on?
What am I doing? This Gigantosaurus walked right up to me and started licking me.
Oh, hey guys, I found Trevor.
You didn't? Is that a Gigantosaurus?
Yup.
Wait, that's a carnivore! Shoot it!
No, wait, come back! Wait, come back, oh my god. Should be. I mean, these creatures have souls just like us. We can't just say everything's a giant monster like Godzilla that wants to eat us for breakfast. These creatures require our absence to survive, not our help. And if we could simply stand aside and just in nature, life will find a way.
We'll stay for the night.
Anyone feel that? It's an impact tremor, is what it is.
Please.
T-Rex in our camp! Run!
No, wait! Stay still! Don't move!
Run!
Everyone, get to the building!
Everyone, get inside!
Guys, wait! Wait! Coming! That's Morris! Wait, I'm coming!
Hurry, Morris, hurry! I have to shut the door. Why, Morris? In one day, we already have one dead. Why?
Huh? Alright, something's going and I don't know what it is. Whoa! What was that? Oh my God. Ah! He's trying to get in. No!
Alright, let's move out!
Well, maybe we should look around this place to see if there's anything useful.
Great idea! Why don't you take four of the men with you? We'll wait for you outside.
Okay.
Hold on to your butts. Hey, did it work?
Yeah, it did. I'm going to have a look around.
Okay.
System files. Primitive fence systems? Dinosaur files? Project Hybrid? Wait, Project Hybrid?
Thank you.
Wait, what on earth is the matter?
Raptors!
What?
What's wrong?
I'll tell you what's wrong. We've got raptors!
What was that?
Is it a Tyrannosaurus?
No. It sounds much bigger.
Hide!
Do it, man. I repeat, do not!
Achoo.
Dude, are you kidding me? Now he just saw us, and now he's gonna eat us like McDonald's, and now we're gonna die! And now... Get in those vehicles!
Wait!
Come on!
faster. Must go faster.
Oh, crap, it's closing in on at 6.
We're a hunk of meat. Alan, Ian, come on, that car is okay, we can still use. Oh, no. You need to be a master mechanic to fix that thing.
What are we going to do? No, turn back! Turn back! No, the other way! Go the other way!
Or be eaten by that thing.
I think I would want to die as tempting the surf down the waterfall.
Me too.
Alright, down the waterfall we go.
Wait, what?
Hey guys, we're almost there.
They'll have that on the tour.
Hey guys, I think we should get off.
Alright guys, let's try to find a communication tower or something that has a
radio or working phone so we could go for help, and then we... Hey guys, come over here!
Wow!
Injured.
I've got a bottle of hydrogen peroxide.
Perfect. Hey, it's okay, it's okay. Can you guys get me something to patch this wound up and something sticky?
Man, wouldn't it be so nice to see this place working condition and see this animal roaming around? Would that be neat?
Well, you should have seen this place when it wasn't deadly, when it was magnificent.
I got some leaves and some tree sap.
Good, give it to me. Hey, Roland.
Hey! We thought you were that thing, Snack.
That thing is called the Indominus Rex.
What? How did you find out about that?
In the building where I found the files of hybrid dinosaurs, like that one, and that was its name, the Indominus Rex.
Hey, Roland, should we go in?
Yes. Hopefully we'll find a radio or a phone. Alright, man. Let's have a look around. See if you can find an old satellite phone or a communication system.
Alright, guys. Split up into groups. We'll cover more ground that way.
Hey, we're survivors.
Yeah.
Who are you?
My name is Mike, and that's Kyle. And a helicopter crashed and we got stuck here. Most of my team was killed, but we survived. We've been here for about 3 weeks.
Well, we came looking for carnivores, but we took a turn for the worst.
Hey, Roland. I think we should keep moving, or we might be next on the menu for these dinosaurs.
Run!
dinosaurs in this building! We gotta get one of them on our trail! We need backup ASAP!
Alright, Roland. I'm heading to your location. Gotta go. Oh, crud. Ah!
What was that?
I don't know. I think maybe this is the control room.
Ah. Okay, I'm just going to leave you alone.
Hold on to your butts.
Hello? Is anyone there?
We are on the island of Isla Nublar, on a scientific exploration, but it's gone horribly wrong, and the survivors are in great danger. You need to send us a rescue team! Immediately! Hurry!
Alright, we're sending a helicopter to pick you up now.
Thank you.
Now that we have help coming, what do we do about him?
Let it in.
What?
Just do it. Ah!
almost there.
Is everyone okay?
Wow, that was a close one.
Oh my God, run!
Coming.
About a few more minutes.
But we'll probably be dead by.
Roland, watch out!
Huh?
Life boss battle. The battle to end all battles. The battle of the kings. No! Take this, you prehistoric freak.
Trevor!
The Indominus Rex is dead.
Roland! Roland, are you okay?
Yeah. Never been better.